Okay, let me, I'm not gonna talk that much. I'm just gonna say a few things. I was back and forth in my soul whether to do this today. And the reason why, because maybe I should have rested, maybe I should have stayed out a little bit. When the hospital okayed for me to come out, I know that a lot of you people have been doing a lot of hard work for me, praying, putting this together, donating, working hard for me. And I just wanted to come here and show you guys your prayers worked. Issa Moore, Tim Lavender, Benny Black, Danielle Darnell, Catherine Platt and her crew, Kathy Godmo and her husband, Lamont Bonney. He's my wheelchair master. I'm not gonna go down the list because all of you have done something tremendous for me. I just mentioned those people because immediately when they realized something was seriously wrong with this dude, they made the call to you guys. You guys jumped in with no parachute. Danielle's right. They rolled me into Methodist, and I was messed up, talking like Biggie Smalls. Real talk. And they said, multiple doctors said that they didn't think I would ever walk again. And the people at Methodist, nurses, doctors jumped in, and you guys came and visited me. They said their ICU has never seen so many visitors. I had 100 visitors per day come to see me. Thank you. I'm at Health South right now in Plano, and they're working fervently. They're working fervently to get me back on my feet. But I'm gonna tell you what they told me. They told me that you're receiving all this love because of all this hard work. But one of the doctors said, you're in my hospital because you work very, very hard, almost too hard, and then you worry about that. So I have to make some changes in my life. I promise you guys, I'm making changes for me and for you. Is help me on this journey. You've helped me ever since. Help me on this journey. I'm gonna beat this. And I'm a happy man. In therapy, everyone's laughing at me because I come in and I'm like, hey, how y'all doing? What's up? I make what my short choice is. And I'm making everybody laugh because I'm the young guy who had a stroke. I have never, ever imagined in my life that I had high blood pressure or this would happen to me. But I'm thankful that I'm alive speaking to you all right now. I'm thankful that I was with friends who made sure I didn't continue to drive or do anything. I'm thankful for those friends that called an ambulance. I mean, this could have went really, really wrong. I'm a blessed man. But more than anything else, I'm thankful to be able to stand in front of all you guys. So I'm gonna put this thing down. I want laughter, I want joy, I want music, I want smiles, I don't want tears. But I wanna say thank you, chefs. Thank you, restaurants and bars. Thank you, friends that donated your time, your money, your gifts. Thank you. I've never had so many people pray for me that I know of. I love you all, and you guys, all you guys know where our relationship is. It's unbelievable for me to see my fashion folks, my hotel folks, my bar folks, my party folks. Gigi, you and your team. Okay, so guys, you know this. You know the workaholic that I'm in. When I was in hospital, all I did was think about all my projects and all the work that was not getting done. My girl Gigi, my sidekick, she grabbed the ball. She did everything that I would do like I would do. I love you, baby. So I'm done. Let's have fun. Turn around, I love you.